Defending champion Christakis Fitidis will look to keep his 2018 National Rally Championship title hopes alive when he makes a stopover in Fort Portal this weekend. Fitidis currently ranks third on the National Rally Championship leaderboard behind leader Jas Mangat and Unison Bakunda. He's nevertheless hopeful that a podium finish in Fort Portal will help him build up momentum ahead of the Pearl of Africa Rally.
One Pearl of Africa will be done, we'll know exactly where we're standing. But for sure, we will try to compete and maintain this top three of the NRC. That is not bad. Last year, NRC champion. If we can finish on the top three this year, this will be quite a big satisfaction. Especially with the competition have been increased, because you have now Rauf is coming in the picture, you have Mangat is coming in the picture, we still have the same competitor Sebuguzi, Mayanza.
The Evo 10 driver's title defense has been boosted by a 70 million shilling sponsorship package by Oryx Oil Company. Oryx Country Director Peter Businge says the sponsorship is geared at promoting the driver as well as the sport in the country.
We have split the package into what we'll call the cash package, what we'll call the fuel package and lubricants, and then what we'll call the marketing package. The various figures might be a bit too detailed to give you at this time, but that is the breakdown of the 75 million, with the biggest chunk going into the cash and fuel, and then a small chunk going into the marketing package relating to the sponsorship.
Sam Poza, NTV Sport.